After falling to Bright Stars FC in the quarterfinals of the Uganda Cup, KCCA FC head coach Mwale Byekwaso bowed to the pressure and announced that he was leaving his role. Today morning, the club issued a statement in regards to the coach's resignation, showing that it is aware of the circumstances with no conclusive decision. The club board member, who also doubles as the mayor of Makindye, Ali Mulyenyama, noted that a number of coaches have been linked up to take the mantle with a former coach, Mike Mutebi, on the list.
Mike Mutebi is a family member of KCC. You know, he played for KCC. The KCC sent him for coaching to Germany to be getting a coaching license, and has been achieved for the last 4 years. You remember what he achieved. So whenever he comes back or not, it's not a news, you know. So that is not an issue. But now the issue, who is now on the next caretaker for the next 2 months or the next 9 games, inclusive the Wednesday game. So we have George Nsimbe. We talked about Mujibu, but Mujibu disqualified because he's an instructor. And we have talked about Jackson Mayanja, Mia Mia. We talked about Aruna Mawa, Nathan Mutenza, Mbowa. We got information, but he's in URA. And we have Bamweya now. We have Abdallah Mubiru. We have Mulangira Simbwa. And so forth, even Mutebi. So Mulangira. So let's wait. Let's be patient enough. And I promise our fans, supporters, our stakeholders, very soon, few hours, 24 hours, 48 hours, but before Wednesday game, we shall be with an inclusive information.
He adds that before their Premier League game against URA FC, they will have confirmed an interim coach.
So, the next step, after the departure of our former manager, because now he's our former manager, even if it's an hour or 2 days or 1 day, we have to be organized with the next step. The next step is to find the caretaker or the team which has been working with Mori to go on with the service to the KCC. But what is important, the technical team sat today during lunchtime after we get a communication from Mori to confirm what is we have seen in social media, and the media is a true story, and they confirm. Even myself, I called myself. So the next step for the board to get a consideration from the resolution from the committee for the next 24 hours, I hope. And I promise our stakeholders, our sponsors, and our patrons that before the next match on Wednesday, I shall make a formal communication about the next step. Either to have from our former players who has qualified to be qualified coach, or the team which has been working with Mori to go on with the service or the coaching, to be a coaching staff of KCC. But we have considered many names, and now it is made with the board to make a decision and brief the patron, who is the Lord Mayor of the city of Kampala.
In July 2021, Byekwaso was handed a 3-year contract until June 2024 after being elevated from assistant to head coach after the club parted ways with manager Mike Mutebi in March 2021. Byekwaso is a former KCCA player and was part of Matia Lule and George Bestin Simbe's backroom staff at KCCA FC. Report compiled by Simon Semazi for the news.